I think one thing employers are really happy about is the outside the classroom experience, the hands-on experience that so many of our students have.
I feel like every single person I spoke to was qualified. They had the right background. They are pretty much studying different disciplines of engineering that we're specifically looking for. So that could be avionics, it could be flight sciences, system safety, propulsion. We found all of that here, so I was just really excited. And the level of enthusiasm and excitement that these candidates had was absolutely fantastic. So yeah, I'm really excited.
We want people who have an energetic spirit, who are, they're curious and they want to learn. And so that's one of the, probably the biggest thing that sticks out about the students from Georgia Tech.
I worked on the underwater autonomous vehicle project where my particular team was tasked with designing a pneumatic torpedo system for the competition. I think it gave me, you know, a great practical hands-on experience because we not only designed the system, but then, you know, later worked with ASDL to order the parts, manufacture the parts, and by the end we had a full working system.
Like a lot of the other employers, it's that well-roundedness. You know, that critical thinking ability for one to succeed in the AE department here tells me that, hey, you got a gritty individual. That's something that we need in the officer corps, and that's why I keep coming back again and again at AE. This is my fifth AE career fair since I've been here in the 2 years. And I come back to the AE department consistently because, you know, the desire to fly is there. One's desire, you know, to eventually maybe become an astronaut. The military is a great conduit to see that become an eventuality, seeing as most of those astronauts out there have some sort of military experience. So that's why I keep coming back to the AE students.
I talked to a gentleman who is an aerospace engineering major, but he did an internship at a concrete company because he's into fluids and propulsion and all that kind of stuff. Well, concrete is a fluid and you have to know how to mix it for different applications and all that kind of stuff. So he's taken his interest in aerospace and fluid dynamics and applied it in a completely different way. And that shows, you know, a huge amount of flexibility, and I love that kind of stuff.
I'm very involved in a lot of different disciplines, so I'm trying to grow myself in a technical way, in like an internship, like, you know, trying to grow in terms of getting new jobs, and also in like a soft skills leadership way. So like as I try to grow myself, I think they're understanding that I'm not only putting in the depth into a lot of different things, but the breadth as well.
I graduated here many years ago, and particularly with Georgia Tech, the students all have hands-on research through their classwork when they graduate. They're doing hands-on work, they're making parts, they're building things, they're doing stuff other than just classroom work.
I first came in as a freshman. I didn't really know what to look for, but I found Aerospace Design Lab. So they were literally like so accessible. It was interesting to have like a research opportunity just like there as a freshman with no prior experience. So I jumped on that and I worked on a naval project with them. And for in terms of like working with future employers, like, and at the career fair, a lot of people have been like, wow, that's such a cool thing that you've been able to do and work on like this high profile project as a freshman. And getting that experience early on, I think really helped me get the next internship that I got, which was over that summer with General Electric Aviation.
For undergraduates, you know, we really want students to not only learn technologies and engineering, but be able to create, be able to innovate. And one of the ways that they do that is by conducting research. So students can take research courses and work one-on-one with faculty or with graduate students in labs to really learn how to do new things. Some of that research is very hands-on, some of it is very software related, but whatever it is, it's always creating something new outside the classroom to supplement what's done there. Employers love that. They want innovation. They want students with a foundation of courses that it's very strong. And I think that they're finding that among our student body. We have some amazing students.